Hey Voice fans, it's Niall here. I am so ready to make some artist dreams come true.
And that's why you should vote for me. I mean, be on my team.
Team Niall, let's do this.
It's gonna be great, man.
Let's do it. Give it up for our season 23 coaches, Niall Horan.
Niall is, he's riding high right now, and he's perfectly at home on this show. I mean, this guy came up on a show like this. He was discovered on a show like this, and then he became a member of a band through those relationships. And the band ended up being this band called One Direction, and next thing you know, he has a solo career, and he's really doing well as a coach on this show.
I'm damn proud of you, son.
Thank you, Dad.
Yeah. Even though he's a threat,
I'm feeling like a father-son got bond with Niall.
There you go.
Mostly because he disappoints me a lot.
He was just about to go, this is my last season on this show.
I'm excited that Niall's a coach, but I'm also a little like, oh man, because we're both from singing shows, right? So we have that in our pocket to like try and win people on our team. So I'm like, oh no, you're gonna be able to use that, not just me.
I wasn't in One Direction, okay? I can't be that for you. But I know how to win a competition by myself and with people on this show.
I didn't know he had such a vast knowledge of country music. I didn't know he was such a fan of it. And I thought that was cool to find out about him because I know his music. But it's really cool to hear him like fight for these artists because I'm kind of learning more about Niall while he's doing that and pitching himself.
My favorite acts of all time are the Eagles, Fleetwood Mac, all these people, you know, Boyz II Men, things like that who are...
Yeah, you're younger, boy. That was nice, Niall. Okay.
Old head, young shoulders, Kelly.
Yes, yeah.
What's up, guys? I just got my first Team Niall member. He was so good. Song choice was amazing. I can hear him doing so many different genres of music. He's got power in there. He's got chilled attitude. He's gonna be so good. I'm glad to be off the mark. And Chance is happy for me too, aren't you, Chance?
I'm very proud of you, Niall.
Thank you, Chance. I'm proud of you too.
Yeah, I think Niall's got a lot of things to lean on. Obviously, the band.
I was never in a band.
Obviously, he's been on television competition shows, but I think the accent, you know, and him being Irish for some reason is exciting people. I don't know.
He's an Okie.
Yeah, but Texas isn't far.
And Ireland's far. Well, that's not the point either.
We got Irish heritage, so. Yeah.
See? Straight in.
Me too. So much in common.
You're all Irish.
I also own glasses. So we got some.
Yeah, he's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. I think he was acting a little docile at first, but really he's a fighter, so I'm looking out for him.
I need to pitch to you properly. I need a bit of privacy.
Well, now this got awkward.
Whoa! I didn't know you could do that! What the?
How are you doing that? I've never been able to do that.
I think The Voice is special because it's unlike anything else.
Woo! Let's do this.
It's been a big show. It's been on for, this is its 23rd season for a reason.
Country, storytelling, it's my thing.
These guys can't tell you a story at all. There's nothing better than hearing an amazing singer for the first time.
You are unbelievable.
And then being on a show like this and being a coach on here, I can have a say in how those next steps in their career go.
You've got like such a storytelling voice, so sweet, so beautiful. And the song choices that are available for you, the book is wide open.
They're important, formative steps. So that's exactly why I wanted to be part of the show.
And I would love you to be on the first ever Team Niall.
I want a bit of everything. I'm like one of those people that actually do listen to a lot of different genres and don't just say it. So I do want to make a team with a bit of everything that I like in there. And I'm just waiting to hear those voices that just, when we're facing away, they start singing, I'm just waiting for that feeling.